I think the best of what R.E.M. were able to offer with Losing My Religion is probably the best, the most famous song, is honesty. You know that whoever made this, whoever sang this, whoever wrote this, really meant it. You might not know exactly what they meant, but you know that they meant it. It was real. And people look for realness. I do.
And that was kind of the genius of Michael's lyrics, and is that everyone can understand those feelings and sympathize and say, well, I've felt that way, so I understand.
I'm really proud of it. In a very long career, with all the ups and downs, with all the triumphs and all the defeats, this is one of the great triumphs of R.E.M.
That's me in the corner.